A government land scam allegation to the tune of Rs 250 crore has sent shockwaves across Odisha. Former director of Central Bureau of Investigation, M. Nageshwar Rao, who claims to be a victim of the fraud, has made shocking allegations that government lands were sold by land mafia in cahoots with powerful people including IAS and IPS officers in the state. The former CBI head alleged that the mastermind, Nrisingha Prasad Sondre, alias Babino, in cahoots with powerful people, fraudulently sold the government land. As per an RTI reply, land measuring a total of around 7.5 acres located on government plot number 321 under Patrapada Moja and situated alongside National Highway has been sold and purchased at least 27 times. Shockingly, the sale deeds were apparently executed in the names of former Director General of Police Odisha Sanjeev Marik's son Sudip Marik in 2009, former Director of Intelligence R.P. Koshe in 2010, former Additional DGP Shyam Sundar Hansda's wife and son in 2011, and former Director of Central Bureau of Investigation M. Nageshwara Rao's wife and son in 2011, including several others. IPS officer Nageshwara Rao has claimed that he is also the victim of the fraud and had even registered an FIR in 2015. But despite his efforts, he failed to get the FIR registered as many powerful people were involved in the case. According to the local RTI body, Odisha Suchna Adhikar Abhiyan, Nrisingha is the brother of former BJD corporator from ward number 49 in Aiginia locality and the brother-in-law of corporator Sanjukta Sundare. He has been allegedly involved in selling government land by using manipulated land records with the help of several powerful people. Shockingly, Nrisingha has registered lands in the name of former DGP Sanjeev Marik's son and R.P. Koshe, M. Nageshwara Rao and his wife M. Sandhya, and IPS officer Shyam Sundar Hansda, his wife Pankajini and their son Parthasarathi. However, IPS officer Nageshwara rubbished his links with Nrisingha and revealed that he himself was a victim of the fraud.